Hubert, what an incredible performance out there. Your first top 10 win and your first time in an ATP quarterfinal as well. What does this achievement mean to you, first of all?
Yeah, I mean, it means a lot to me. That gave me huge self-belief because I was trying to start to play more tour events. I was rising in the rankings, and then finally the win came that I really needed. I mean, it's very, very important for me. I mean, Kei is an incredible player. He had amazing results, and at the beginning of the year he won the tournament. Then he was in the quarterfinals. So yeah, I mean, it's a huge win for me.
It was a strange sort of match, wasn't it? It sort of ebbed and flowed. 1 minute you were on top, then Kei got back into it. What was the key to hanging on in there, do you think?
Yeah, I mean, I was trying to play every point as good as I can. I mean, it wasn't maybe the best match. It was a little up and downs, but I mean, it's really, really important for me. And I mean, Kei is a great player, and I mean, I wish him all the best in the next tournaments.